Selena Gomez took a break from Instagram in September. And now the 26-year-old singer, who took a mental health pause in 2018, is back in full force. On Tuesday, the ex of Justin Bieber shared some pretty black and white images. And the next day, the Texan was posing in Puma. The former Disney star captioned the image, "Lots to look forward to in 2019. I can't wait to share the projects I've been working on with you. The first one is here, Cali by at Puma Sport Style." Her other projects are a new album, it has been speculated. She was in a denim jacket and shredded jeans while sitting in a wood chair. The focus was on the fetish singer's white Puma sneakers. She has been a spokesperson for the brand for nearly a year. There was also a look at her and the shoes while walking on snow. The day before, she broke her Instagram silence. After wishing readers a happy new year, she went on to vaguely remark on her challenging 2018, and how she is proud of the person she is becoming. "It's been a while since you have heard from me, but I wanted to wish everyone a happy new year and to thank you for your love and support," began the Bad Liar songstress in the caption next to three black and white photos of herself. Last year was definitely a year of self-reflection, challenges and growth. "It's always those challenges which show you who you are and what you are capable of overcoming," she continued. Adding, "Trust me, it's not easy, but I am proud of the person I am becoming and look forward to the year ahead. Love you all." Gomez has been out of the spotlight for the last couple months, after going through an emotional breakdown and had been hospitalized twice in as many weeks, TMZ reported. According to the outlet, in the last week of September, Selena was home with friends who described her as despondent and emotional over her alarmingly low white blood cell count in the wake of her kidney transplant. The Wolves singer was taken to Cedars-Sinai, where she stayed for a number of days, before being released. The actress then had to be readmitted for the same problem a week later, but this time she reacted much worse and reportedly suffered a panic attack. "She has had a tough few weeks, and the panic attack in the hospital was the tipping point," a source told People. The source added, "She realized she needed to seek additional help for her ongoing emotional issues. She's surrounded by close family and has a lot of support. She's doing better now and is seeking treatment on the East Coast." At the facility, the beauty is reportedly undergoing something called dialectical behavior therapy, or DBT. DBT, which Selena has undergone in the past, is an evidence-based psychotherapy designed to help people suffering from borderline personality disorder. Selena last took to social media on September 23 when she posted a photo of herself. She captioned the image, "Mood low, I was looking at myself in the mirror like an idiot. Update, taking a social media break. Again. As much as I am grateful for the voice that social media gives each of us, I am equally grateful to be able to step back and live my life present to the moment I have been given. Kindness and encouragement only for a bit. Just remember, negative comments can hurt anybody's feelings. Obvi." The Wizards of Waverly Place star started being spotted out again in December and looked to be happily enjoying time with friends. Last week, she was seen spending a girls' night out with Taylor Swift, 29, and Pete Davidson's ex Cassie David, 25. The Reputation singer shared a photo of the trio to her Instagram with the caption 2019.